Construct an angle of 240 degrees. In this video, we will learn how to construct an angle of 240 degrees. First, we need to draw a line segment. To do so, take a ruler and draw a line segment, and label the endpoints as A and B. Take a compass, adjust it to some length, and using point A as a center, draw an arc as shown. After this, without changing the length of the compass, and using this intersection point as a center, cut the arcs on the previous arc as shown. The angle made by each of these intersection points with point A is 60 degrees. This means the angle from here to here will be 60 degrees, and if we increase further, it will be 120 degrees, then 180 degrees, and finally 240 degrees. Therefore, take a ruler and draw a line passing through this point, from the end point A of the line. This line will be inclined at the required 240 degree angle. You can check by using a protractor. I hope you have understood how to construct an angle of 240 degrees. If you liked this video, please click on the like button, and if you are new to my channel, click on the subscribe button and turn on all notifications to get my latest videos.